I think will be quite a spectacle.
Well, this really is a great venue. It adds so much character to every game it stages.
Two high-profile, high-caliber teams. This is a welcome event for all these supporters.
Oh, get ready for some high-grade football, Peter. Two strong teams, as you say, full of wonderful individual talent. And we have every right to anticipate some...
So that's got things on the way. Jim, you've played in games of this nature. Who can make the difference?
Yeah, Kevin De Bruyne. He's just one of the best strikers of the ball you'll ever see. And that applies just as much to his passing game as it does to his shooting prowess. He generally likes to keep things simple, taking as few touches as possible, but making every one of them count. I've got a feeling he's going to be a real handful for the opposition here.
Gabriel Jesus! An early chance there, first of the game.
Do I really need to tell you, Peter, that he has to do better, especially from there?
More than happy to take the muscular approach. And it's been taken straight back.
Bertrand.
Bertrand drives it forward. Hoists it forward. Thomas. Madison looking to run onto it. Madison. Played out to the right. Here it comes. Mahrez. He's got away. There are a few waiting for it. De Bruyne. And here's Silva. And Bernardo Silva!
Bernardo Silva really was well marshalled there because he was denied the opportunity to turn.
Tielemans. Forward it goes. Did very well to intervene. De Bruyne. Now it's Vardy. Now, can he capitalise? Vardy gets it back. Thomas. It into the middle. It's gone a long way up and away. Good challenge, he just stood firm.
João Cancelo.
And it's Morris. Rodri. So it is still 0-0. And here's hits one!
Gabriel Jesus reacted so well to bring that ball under control. Looked easy too.
Acknowledges that he should have come up with something better there.
Was too timid to make it through the defence. It'll be noted and improved upon, I'm sure.
He's not going to get that. Now it's Vardy. Vardy!
Well, I'm not quite sure he needed to hold up play quite as much as he did then. A couple of his teammates were very annoyed.
And here's Sterling. And here's Sterling.
They didn't manage to get nearly enough into the box. That speaks of little ambition.
Now it's Vardy. Well, they could break here.
Tielemans.
Madison! Madison! Goal! Leicester! There is the breakthrough!
Well, you know, thinking about that, I think they've perfected that on the training ground, because it took them seconds to get the ball from back to front. And they really commit forward in numbers too. It was all very well drilled.
Leicester take the lead, 1-0.
And that ought to be the trigger for a really exciting and entertaining game from here on.
Thomas does well there, alert. Mahrez is flagged offside. Has got good distance on that.
Laporte.
And here's Gabriel.
Bernardo Silva.
Zinchenko. Zinchenko plays it in. Bertrand gets good distance on it. And here's the chance to counter.
Lookman.
He's got the ball glued to his feet. All Brighton plays it in. João Cancelo with the clearance. Plays it out to the flank. Flings it. Towering header!
Oh, and with that, the half-time whistle goes.
So there you have it. A close-fought half of football, but one that still had its moments. It ultimately produced just one goal.
More than decent game up to now.
Not the most convincing of displays. They can certainly do much better than this. They'll want to keep things simple, build up their confidence, and not rush into mistakes.
The action has already resumed here.
Manchester City don't need to press the panic button just yet. They may have to tweak their setup first. If they don't grab an early goal in the second half, they can't hold back though.
Lookman proving impossible to wrestle off the ball.
Well, the crowd clearly like what they just saw. Some real no-nonsense defending.
Gets away from his opponents.
Manchester City aiming a corner,
and the referee concurs.
De Bruyne
falls short. And here's De Bruyne. Now it's Vardy,
Lookman,
Thomas. Bertrand. Well, that's where he wants it. Dashing forward at pace. Rodri floats one over. Defending of the desperate variety.
Bernardo Silva.
Manchester City
still chasing a one-goal deficit here.
It's Gabriel Jesus! That has certainly tested the keeper.
Well, what can I say? Truly wonderful goalkeeping.
Lookman. All Brighton. Played into the middle. Bit of a misjudgment. It's played forward.
João Cancelo. And it's Mahrez.
And here's Gabriel. Now it's Sterling.
Well, this is exactly the approach they have to take now, Peter.
Now, this isn't the time to talk about risks now, Jim, is it? They just have to hurl everything at it and hope for a break.
Spot on, Peter.
De Bruyne,
Rodri,
your impression so far, Jim?
Well,
they may be down, but they're far from out. In terms of chances...
Chance! They scored! They have done it! They have their equaliser!
And looking back at that, that's how you play on the counter. Quick and decisive and ruthless with the finish. I thought it was a stunning, stunning breakaway. Leicester are able now to make their substitution. It's been on the cards for a few moments now.
That has certainly made things interesting.
Yeah, it's a very good contest with two very good sides and with such great individual talent on show, it could go either way.
Sterling. A really good feat from him.
Bernardo Silva,
beautifully done. He wasn't very far from making something happen by himself, lovely to see. Tries to get it forward quickly.
Bernardo Silva, and it's Sterling. Bernardo Silva goes looking.
Oh, he's got a crucial block in there.
Manchester City showing a good level of intensity at this stage. They're calling on all their resources now.
Vardy,
great strength, too strong for his opponent.
And here's Mahrez.
And this is Gap.
Has a hit!
Manchester City are really pouncing on Anstro passes in midfield. We're talking seconds from interception to the back of the net. It's counter-attacking heavy.
Some movement on the bench, and we are going to see a change.
Yeah, it's pretty obvious as to who was going to be taken off. His energy levels began to sag, and he was never going to last until the final whistle.
Manchester City get themselves into the lead.
Well, they're very much the better team at the moment, Peter, and no doubt we'll be looking to cause even more damage here.
Promising move, that. Good inroads into enemy territory, but no joy.
And it's Mahrez.
Oh, that's nice.
Rodri.
Crunching tackle.
Now it's Perez.
5 minutes left on the clock. It is just a question of running down the clock now.
Forward it goes.
Loses his balance and loses the ball.
Now it's Perez.
Leicester need to give it everything they have, kitchen sink included.
Sterling tries to dink it in,
has a pop!
Oh, shame, that was nicely worked.
That's a real shame, Peter, because it was beautifully worked. Took the defence out of the picture, but he'll be in no hurry to watch the replay.
There's some activity down on the touchline. It seems there's going to be a change.
Well, he's worked so hard for his side, as you would expect, but couldn't help notice that he was starting to labour a bit, so It's no surprise.
Big chance! Real chance! He scores! They have stolen level at the last!
That really is quite fabulous. All his own doing.
I think he just thought about trying his luck from further out there, but why bother when you can worm your way through a defence like that? It's terrific play to get through and score.
Leicester are making a change now.
Yeah, he's run himself into the ground, hasn't he? And it's good to see that the crowd appreciate his efforts, because
added time is up, and there goes the whistle.
A very good game of football. No winner, but both sets of fans have got their money's worth. Fine entertainment, and it ends all square. Would you summarise what we've